Viviana, but how?
Last time we met, we fought against each other. Now, I ask you to help me. My evil was not my fault, Esther. You have to believe me. You thought you destroyed me, but it is I that will destroy you. Oh, I will find you, Merlin Spawn, wherever you hide.
Ah! It was just a dream, but what did it mean? That man was staring at my window. Who was he?
Good evening, Lady Esther. I've been sent by your uncle, Sean Ambrose. I have a letter for you. Forgive me the late hour, but I was instructed to pass it directly to you. Goodbye, Lady Esther. Have a good night.
This chest is stuck, and I've got to set up my wares in the stall.
Good lady, could you please help me?
Maybe we can pry it open. Have you found something to pry open the lid?
Who is that? What is he doing at Uncle Sean's? Hey, you! Vanished into thin air.
Bloody hell. Did you see that? Who was it? How did he just disappear? Oh, my nerves are on edge. Do you have some tobacco, perchance?
Yes, you did it! Thank you, lady. You're very kind. I have some things for sale. Please, take whatever you need.
You need to help me. Seek guidance from your uncle.
I will haunt you, you troublemaker. You will not interfere.
Goodness, it's just a robot of some sort.
Thank you. Ah, Esther, good, you've arrived. Our guest is almost here. If you don't mind helping me, I'd like to ask you to calibrate a teleportation device. It's the one on the left. We'll see if it works like it should.